Hi, my name is Kevin Peterson. I'm a professor here in the biology department. And this spring, I'll be teaching a Bio 11 offering called Major Events in the History of Life in the Human Genome. What I'm showing here behind me is a circle of life, if you will. We're right up here, this one little branch here, Homo sapiens. We're just one of 2,000 or 2,500 twigs that are represented on this phylogeny. And what we're going to be doing in my course is that we're going to be taking a gene from the human genome and relating that gene to a major event in the history of life, something that was crucial for life to be able to evolve or to overcome an obstacle and the like. So, for example, one of the genes we're going to be looking at is a gene called 18S ribosomal RNA, and it's, in fact, a gene that's sequenced to generate this phylogeny. This gene is crucial for the evolution of protein synthesis, and it's integral to the machinery of protein synthesis. Now, this gene evolved sometime back here, at least 3.5 billion years ago, and what we're going to do then is explore this gene in the process of protein synthesis in the context of information, how life actually encodes information into particular polymers like RNA and then subsequently DNA. Another event we'll be looking at falls under the rubric of metabolism. We're going to be looking at all the green stuff you see here, of course, are the plants and the algae, and they have photosynthesis. And the waste product of photosynthesis is oxygen, which happens to be a poison for most biological systems. And we have genes in our genome then that allow us to survive in the presence of oxygen, genes called superoxide dismutase, for example. So we're going to take the gene superoxide dismutase, understand how it functions, and trace it back to approximately somewhere in this region of the tree, about 2.5 billion years ago, to the origins of oxygenic photosynthesis, and then the subsequent evolution of photosynthetic systems over the last 2.5 billion years. So these are the sorts of things that we'll be examining in my course. I hope this sounds interesting to you, and looking forward to seeing you in the spring. Thank you.